ending up behind. Yeah, that wasn't even fun. Come on, nobody laughed.
It was really fun, but you have to concentrate now.
Oh, okay.
My tires are old, I think.
You don't say.
I'm sliding around.
I gotta take those two porches, bitches.
Get the beetles, get the beetles.
I take that as an insult.
Good!
They're not beetles. They're super beetles, man. Come on.
Beatles on cocaine.
No. Come on, Nate. Get out of the fucking way.
Oh, fuck you, man.
I'm just waiting for a big crash.
Oh, somebody's cutting the chicane.
The chicken?
It's a chicken!
It. How about that? That wasn't cutting, that was bouncing over it. That was a late break bounce.
Carlos, where are you?
Third. I think those horses are too overpowered now.
Oh, fuck you. They're saying that now.
We need that so we can beat you, Carlos, that's why. Otherwise we don't beat you.
The only reason he would drive a Porsche that's overpowered is basically because he can't... He don't have the skill to drive anything else.
That's right, I don't.
That's why he mods everything else, giving it unhuman this and unhuman that. I know how it is, you know.
Oh, bad gearing there. Oh.
I'm trying my best to keep up the pace with those Beatles.
Yeah, what happened to you, man? You were whooping my ass yesterday. I should. It's a track surface, man, I'm telling you. It's gotta be that. But you're right, you get to push it a little bit more.
If I push a little bit more, I'm gonna spin out?
No, I mean with the tires, the track condition.
Oh yeah. I told you are the Nurburgring master.
Speed's not too bad himself, man. He seems to be really handy with the Porsches.
Yeah. Speed is a cheating bastard.
Now we just have watched Sabine drive enough.
No, 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 why did I do that? Oh my god. Oh. I pushed the gas a little bit too early.
Get back here, Nate.
But no, not with the two-minute flat, 393. Ain't coming back for nothing.
Thank you.
there it goes! Yeah, balls. Balls, no. Come back here, Carlos.
No freaking way. Man, that part of the road is the freaking worst.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks for letting me room.
Again,
that same turn. Trying to bust a move in that turn.
Thank you. for second.
What?
Who is second?
Me. Still see you, but not more.
Okay.
Still haven't found the right breaking point with the chicane.
That was crazy.
I think it's something between the 200 and 100.
Yeah. Yeah.
The McLaren is 110 or something, 120 meters. Just before the 100 meter mark.
Okay.
But yeah, that'll be about 250 yards. You get a Texas boy?
Where's Woody, by the way?
He had to leave.
He got sick and tired of you and went to bed.
His wheel is making too much noise, so he's waking up the neighbors.
Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot about that. Yeah.
But he has the same wheel as I have. It sounds nothing for me. It's dead quiet.
You have a G27, right?
No. No, I have the same as Woody had, the Logitech Gran Turismo wheel.
Oh, Gran Force Pro.
Yeah,
I got the same thing. He's probably got his force feedback kind of cranked a little bit.
Yeah, why is... I don't hear a thing from it. Still 201, so no, I will not. I'm not gaining anything.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm having a hard time breaking that 2 minute barrier.
Yeah.
Bad thing, the reason I'm just cruising around here, I'm too tired.
Yeah, it's not working.
I need a break. This
30
lap Imola comes up tonight.
Oh yeah, that's awesome. Oh my god.
I got some powerful energy drinks and they are ready to drink and they are very, very strong. So I'll be awake, but I just need a break from my hands. I have been driving since noon, so I have been driving 12 hours almost straight, man.
Yeah.
And with much more force feedback than your real car.
Oh, I know, right?
Just sitting with the joypad for 12 hours is just a pain in the ass, man, in the long term. And I think I will. When I've booked my seats on the server, I think I will go out for a half an hour, just a small little walk or something, just to get my legs stretched, my head cleared out.
Yeah,
when I went to go around the corner real quick, yeah, it's definitely something I needed to do.
Because the Nurburgring starts at 2 a.m. GMT. So that'll be 4 a.m. my time. Then you have half an hour practice, half an hour qualifying, and then race. 30 laps.
Yeah.
How many laps are there?
10.
I know, but what lap are we on? I don't have the indicator up.
9.
Almost ate it on that turn again.
I broke the 2 minute lap.
You're a bitch.
Man.
Fucking hell.
Bad.
Good job.
Thank you.
Bitch. Well, if you can do it, I can do it.
How can it be off the pace all of a sudden? God damn it.
I hope when we get time, how long does it take before Carlos finish the line that we can drive?
I hate you, Carlos.
And I spun out.
Oh, that's bad.
Whatever, man.
Right in the next.
I still have almost as fast as the lap time as you do on Blackwood, so I don't care.
Good one.
Good one. I was doing the best lap of the race in the last lap. Then I spun out. Because I pushed too hard and
damn it! I wanted to cross the finish line. That was a good one. I hate that, man.
Theoretically speaking, I won because I actually finished with the shortest time. Oh no, I didn't.